You're at 24315 Northwestern Highway, Southfield, Michigan.
It's at 1. Lions and Vikings this weekend. What's your early read on this game? Lions win or Vikings win? Very simple. Keep it simple, stupid. Who wins the game? And we ask people to comment as well. We'll read some of the comments on the air. So before we get to the results, we haven't seen them. As far as the voting's concerned, what do you think of that?
I think it's tight, but I think that there's an optimism about the Lions right now. And then you watch the Vikings play last night and how bad they were. I would imagine it's something like 55-45 in favor of the Lions.
Not bad. 62.2 of people are saying, 62.2% are saying the Lions. 37.8 are saying it's the Vikings. Pat tweets us and says, I've no doubts the Lions will score points on offense. It'll be all about the defense stopping Cook and Jefferson in the game.
Well, I'm feeling more and more confident each week that they can lock down on one of the receivers. Dalvin Cook in the running game, that's a serious ask, is to shut him down. He got shut down last night. In fact, he really got shut down last night for the Vikings, and they shut themselves down too. Kirk Cousins made some amazing passes last night. Some were caught, some were not caught. Kirk Cousins made some horrific passes last night. Some were intercepted, some should have been intercepted. It's amazing how Jekyll and Hyde, you can look in the same game, but a lot of the Hyde came out late in the game when the Vikings were just playing catch up late.
Get out to a hot start, and you can get them to hit the road, and
the Dan Campbell team. So that is to their advantage. But the Dan Campbell team knows what to expect from the Vikings.
You know what's crazy? As I was wondering, he said Dalvin Cook looks mediocre. However he worded it, I think he said mediocre. And I was like, I wonder where Cook is in that 10,000 carries number, you know, where they say.
Not 10,000 carries.
1,000 carries. I'm sorry, 1,000 carries. Where is he in the 1,000 carries?
Got to be close to over.
1,044.
Yeah.
And that there's a theory out there that a running back has about 1,000 carries at the NFL level before the wear and tear eventually catches up.
The way they use them now.
Yeah. So maybe Jeff is on to something. John writes in, I'll say that the Vikings win because of home field advantage. Lions offense has been humming so far, but a tough road environment can be difficult to overcome 27-23.
Says, Mini is a different team at home. Cousins will play better. Lions offense will put points on the board. It's about the